we consider that the array fib contains the Fibonacci numbers. Fib 0 is 0, fib 1 is 1, fib 2 is 1, fib 3 is 2, fib 4 is 3, and vice versa. The array in which we want to carry out the search is A, and it contains the elements as shown in the slide. And the subsequent program will explain how the Fibonacci search is carried out on this array. Let us assume that the user has entered 25. That is, user is interested to find out whether 25 is there in the array or not. Here, the number of elements in the search array A is 8. Let us try to simulate what happens with the following code. This for loop is executed first. Currently, j value is initialized to 0. Fib 0 is 0. N value is 8. 0 less than 8, yes, j value will be incremented by 1. Then, fib 1 is also 1. 1 less than 8, yes, dash j is further incremented. Dash j value becomes 2. Fib 2 is also 1. 1 less than 8, yes, dash j is further incremented. Fib 3, that is 2, is it less than 8? Yes. Like this, this for loop executes. When j value becomes 6, fib 6, that is 8, Fibonacci number 8, that is less than, is not less than n 8. Thus, will come out from the for loop, j value is considered as 6. We have taken the Fibonacci numbers, number whose value is greater than or equal to the given number n. That is the one we have done here. F1 value becomes 3. F2 value becomes 2. Mid value is 4. Now the while condition is tested. Currently x value is 25. A of mid, that is A of 4, is it not equal to x? Yes. Thus control goes into the function. Now A of if condition is tested. Mid, is it less than 0? No. Is x greater than A of I? A of mid? No. Thus else component will be executed. The mid value becomes 2. T value becomes 1. F1 value becomes 2. F2 value becomes 1. The while condition is again tested. Currently x value is 25. Mid is 3. A of mid, that is 19. 25, is it not equal to 19? Yes. Thus control goes into the while loop. The if condition is tested, it becomes true, that the statements inside the if will be executed. Mid value becomes 3. F1 value becomes 1. F2 value becomes 0. The while condition is again tested, that the control goes into the while loop again. The if condition is tested, it becomes true. And then the statements inside the if will be executed. F1, is it equal to 1? Yes. That indicates that the given number 25 is not seen in the array at all. Like this, we have Fibonacci search algorithm. By chance, the while condition becomes false, which means that required element is available in the array, then we'll get a message found.